CNN's doctor diagnoses Trump with heart disease on live TV, regrets it seconds later. Dr. Sanjay Gupta, a CNN contributor, diagnosed President Donald Trump with heart disease on live television Wednesday amid a media firestorm surrounding the president's yearly physical. This, despite the fact that Donald Trump is not one of Gupta's patients, and the president's own doctor stated emphatically that he is in excellent health. However, Gupta regretted his decision seconds later when karma caught up with him. Trump's physician, Dr. Ronny Jackson, took questions from the media for 45 minutes after releasing the results of the president's annual physical, during which time he stressed that President Donald Trump is in excellent physical condition. However, this was apparently not good enough for Dr. Gupta, who saw fit to issue his own diagnosis after never having examined Trump. Specifically, with regards to Trump's heart health, Dr. Jackson said, "His cardiac health is excellent. And so, I think, with all the other things in place, he doesn't have, really, a family history of premature cardiac disease, he doesn't smoke, he doesn't have diabetes, a lot of the traditional risk factors he doesn't have." Jackson added, "And so I think those things, in combination with the excellent cardiac results that we got from the exercise stress test, I think, are very reassuring." As a Navy Rear Admiral and White House physician, Dr. Ronny Jackson's opinion should have been all the proof the media needed that Donald Trump is fit to serve as President of the United States. Unfortunately, though, the press will seemingly do anything to insinuate that Trump is in poor health, be it physical or mental, including impugning their own integrity by offering a bogus diagnosis by a doctor who has never even examined Trump in person. Enter Sanjay Gupta, who said on live television that President Donald Trump has heart disease. CNN's Dr. Sanjay Gupta diagnosed President Donald Trump with heart disease, directly contravening the assessment of his physician Dr. Ronny Jackson. Maggie Haberman of the New York Times reported that Gupta said on CNN that, based on the numbers, the president has heart disease. The only problem with Gupta's diagnosis is that Trump's own doctor seems to disagree about the state of the president's cardiac health. Source, IJR. Social media users were appalled that Gupta would do this, and they let him have it via Twitter. Fake doctor from fake news CNN Sanjay Gupta, even after being told the president's mental and physical health is excellent, still trying to create fake news, wrote one social media user. Well, if Sanjay Gupta says so, it's probably right. And if Dr. Oz confirms Gupta's TV diagnosis, then it will really be legit, joked another. Someone else tweeted, "Hadn't anticipated this, but probably should have. CNN Dr. Gupta's diagnosis will help keep partisan fight over the basic state of president's health, fitness for office going despite Dr. Jackson's report." CNN's chief medical correspondent, Dr. Sanjay Gupta, said Wednesday that he believes tests reveal that President Trump has heart disease. Gupta said dating back to 2009, Trump started to have these tests that are actually looking for the presence of calcium in the blood vessels that lead to the heart. Steadily, up until just this past week when he had it performed again, those numbers have gone up, he said. When they get to a certain range, that means he has heart disease. Source, The Hill. I suppose it only makes sense that the leading proprietor of fake news would feature a fake doctor to give a fake diagnosis of the president's health. Since Gupta took the liberty of assessing Trump's heart condition without ever seeing him as a patient, we're going to take the liberty to diagnose him with Trump derangement symptom, TDS, which seems to be spreading like wildfire across the media. I'm starting to think it's contagious.